This is an ESG video capsule, IT insights in 140 seconds or less.
There's a phenomenon in our business that I call the assumption gap. It is that invariably imperceptible moment when a topic, concept, or ability moves from being cool, new, trendy, and interesting to hackneyed, standard, checkbox, and apparently fully understood. The advantage of being a new item is that all questions are permitted because clearly we are all figuring something out. The disadvantage of being standard or accepted is that it is assumed that everyone knows everything, and so people are cautious, or indeed downright scared, to ask anything lest they be seen to be ignorant about something everyone clearly understands. Of course, the problems with this assumption gap are huge. Users, and even vendors for that matter, don't move at the same rate. The relevant questions can change over time as other dynamics shift. And we can start assuming that things, features, attributes of the same name are indeed the same thing, which they very often are not. There are some, and I don't just mean self-interested vendors, there are turf-protecting, attitude-fixed users too, but there are some for whom all the obfuscation is good. But for most in this business, most of the time, it pays to ask questions, even if some snooty people on the far side of the assumption gap think those are stupid. We've all learned why we should never assume. It makes an ass of you and me, so let's not do it in IT. Ask questions. The worst that happens is that you get smarter. And sometimes you find that the person parading the knowledge, in fact, doesn't have it, but just assumed you would never ask.